I'll lay down, it's just pressing fire so we can't move. Alright.
Alone.
You telling me these traitors got access to an EMP? Fuck.
Yep. We're going loud.
Yeah.
Parked outside of their base. I don't really know how, like, stealthy we can be on this one.
Yeah.
Besides, if we went quiet, I wouldn't...
Yeah. Stealth.
If we went quiet, I wouldn't be able to use my new favorite gun. Oh.
Imperial dropship.
Just going to check out the walker. That's so goddamn far.
I
did him, boys. The group of soldiers just bomb them.
Wait a minute, yeah, we do have heavy munitions.
Don't go any closer than the soldiers, though.
If we get too close, they might have anti-air defenses.
Just shoot missiles at the group of people and then we leave. Whoa!
Oh god,
it's so foggy. I thought I went blind.
We're gonna have to touch down at the air base back there. Yeah. Turn directly around.
Jump for the... Oh, shit!
You're leading us right into the fucking Navy. You are proving why we do not have you pilot anymore.
We need to go. Oh, we're doing it.
I think you just killed some black hole troopers.
Someone's shooting us.
Right here.
Just land.
Take out that walker.
Oh. This thing shreds. Don't go into their base. Alright, I can't actually do shit to those. Uh-oh. Get out. A1 just jumped out. Go back to the walker. Go back to, like, the walker, and then we can drop off there. Okay, we lost that base.
away from the bowl. Get away from the turbo. Okay, that works.
I can't see shit.
What is he poking? Walker.
We landing?
Yeah, one's approaching.
Walker. Down.
Don't bother using missiles on the walker. Our lasers can easily cut through.
Yeah. Hold up. Well, fuck. Well, they seem down.
They have the ATP.
Unless that was A1.
That
A1's there already. He tried to get in the gunner seat. A1 isn't driving, but he's over there. Try and snipe the driver.
They're making a rush for our drop zone.
Is that A1 in the gunner?
Operational. Because if it's still operational, we'll have a bit. We're gonna have the upper hand again. Damn.
Let's just rush in, guns blazing.
There are way too many ATSTs there. One on the ground before? Actually.
I'm all the
not
way
many have caught there on the ground before. Oh.
Down.
Just as bad as they say it is.
Yeah. Shit. Those guys know how to make an entrance.
bunch of grapples down here. You know that one? The one he thought he lost on the ship?
Where is it?
I see it down here. It's down here.
I think I see it.
It's right where the ATST was.
Alright.
Delivery's here.
Hey, it's a taxmobile.
It's both my taxmobile.
Huh.
Well, it's the taxmobile and the Katusha, but they're basically the same thing.
Did they drop an MTT for us?
That is full of our droids.
Alright.
Something that A1's pleased about is here.
Oh! Tank.
Yeah, there's security teams here, A1.
Hey, you wanna go grab that?
Unfortunately, the base has anti-air defenses, so we're not able to actually get in close right now. We're working on a fix.
Who brought that experimental?
There is a pathway, right near that base, you know, right where that experimental landed. That's a pathway you can store all the ground vehicles, okay?
Alright.
Do you want to just use the taxmobile?
Nah. Yeah, but we can't bomb the base.
We just have to get someone inside it. Turn off the shield generator. Then do.
Oh. West? Behind the ship? You all just ran right past him. There's a guy standing right here. Who's this?
I certainly don't remember your armor.
Yeah, it used to be sleeker. More black. No. You're just dumb.
Obsidian?
No, who the fuck's Obsidian?
Huh.
Good with those computers?
Oh, the hacker guy.
Oh.
I work with these guys now.
Oh, hey.
Virginia, this is getting through a particle field and EMP field.
Yeah.
I can help.
Alright, good to see you again.
Glad to have you.
It's been a long time.
I know it's hard to see over there, but... Yeah, it's actually really hard to see. Wow. Over there, I'm gonna have to break in and fight through a squad of people, so I'm gonna need some weapons. And I don't got my fucking high end disruptor. Anyone wanna give a donation? Oh, ow, that hit me. I have to fucking blast my way through. Add some bots.
I mean, if you need more, there's a shit ton of bodies down there. Most of them equipped with E11.
What I'm gonna have to do is break through the field and fire a key shot at one of the towers. It's gonna disable the EMP field. It's the one controlling it. Once that's done, I need you to tell them that they're free to actually start the attack. Which means you can all get in your starship and shit.
Alright.
Okay.
I recommend not staying in them forever, considering that if they see a bunch of starfighters, they might activate the anti-air, which can destroy even these ships. They're just too high up. As you start with that missile.
Well, there he goes. Now we decide what ships.
Here I go, then.